All right, everyone, this is Zero Budget Geek, and welcome to Berserk and the Band of the Hawk. Okay, guys, we are back, and in the last episode, we did the battle for Dodri, and then at that point, at the end of that, Guts decided he needed to leave the Band of the Hawk in order to pursue his destiny. Now, we didn't complete some of the objectives that we wanted to do. Rescue Corcus before it retreats, destroyer of the catapults. Again, it's not that important for the story mode, but it is important if you want to be completionist, which we're not really. And I pressed the wrong button there, which took us back to the title screen. But we're gonna go on into the next place here, the Golden Arc Age Part 2. Guts believes now that he must become Griffith's equal to be his friend, so he resolves to depart from the Band of the Hawk, but Griffith won't have it. So we're probably going to be fighting Griffith here, the morning of departure. Alright, let's just jump into it. We can only be Guts for this. I guess I should at some point try to start using the other characters, but I'm pretty cool with using just Guts. I really like him. And let's see what the story has in store for us. I think I have, in the anime, I did see this part. I just don't remember how it went. Are you leaving? Yeah. You mean to quit the Band of the Hawk? I'm sorry. That doesn't explain anything. Aren't the Hawks just like the family to you, Guts? Cut it out, Rickert. It's a man's decision. Hush and let him go. Thanks for everything.
Griffith.
I thought I told you then that you belong to me. I warn you with this, your fights and your death, all of you belongs to me. If you want to leave my grasp, then it must be the same as that time. Wrest yourself away by your sword. So we can't just smile and say, take care? You're serious. Wait, are you too serious? Comrades are going to cross swords? Get back, Casca. Don't get in our way. Alright, here we go. Bad defeat Griffith and... No terms of defeat, it's just us two. Battle preparation. Actually, I'll show you. I finally did this time change up my stuff. I basically just upgraded my accessories here. So you can spend stuff to upgrade the attack, defense, and all that. So that's what we did. All right. Anyway, let us get into... What's the battle info? Was there any? Defeat Griffith. Okay. All right, begin battle. Midland succeeds in retaking Dodri. Peace was made with Shooter, and 100 Years' War came to an end. Upon their return to Windham, the royal capital of Midland, the members of the Band of Hawk are hailed as heroes. Guts feels dead, blah, 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 blah. But Griffith won't have it. Alright, we already know what's happening. Alright. That's really nice. Oops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
No.
Alright, I keep missing him. And I totally missed with... Alright, let's try this. He's blocking that. Ooh. God, I keep missing him. That didn't work. That's what I was trying to get.
Oh shit, he got his thing. I don't think that's gonna go away, is it? だけど変わったな。こいつも以前のキャスカなら仲間が傷つくことがあっても意に介しはしなかった。それが自分の命に関わろうとグリフィスの意思ならば、ためらいはしなかったろう。こいつ気づいているのか。自分が変わり始めていることに。
Say you like this. Oh man. Didn't kill him, but alright. Got him. That's a nice way to end it. Ooh. Never had that happen before, have you?
Jana.
Take care.
Griffith.
Guts. I keep on walking.
大丈夫.
It's alright. It's just like stumbling on a rock on the roadside. It's petty. Just a small thing. The place you want to go is more distant, all the way up ahead. So, it's alright. You stand up. And you'll start walking soon. Alright. Victory! Alright, we are moving on. So, okay, get all these rewards. Click, click, click. Alright, all kinds of stuff. We still have the same sub weapon. I don't know if we get different sub weapons. Oh, we got Midland Insignia. Alright. And more puzzle stuff. I've not delved into looking at those puzzle things. Oh, what's this? Oh, this is important. Even though we finally have peace. Who is it? Griffith, what is the matter? If anyone were to see you here, there would be a terrible uproar. Forgive me. I suppose such breach of etiquette is unforgivable. I shall leave.
I've longed to see you. From the moment you left, I've been so afraid. Every day I dreaded that I would receive word from the battlefield that you were dead. I prayed so hard for you to be safe. God has answered my prayers. Forgive me, I'm so overcome with relief. My tears. No! Are you afraid? Here, there is nothing to be afraid of. All the fear and the sadness. Let it all burst into flames. That is going to have serious repercussions. What could this be about? Why would Griffiths call us out here so suddenly? It must be some surprise drill. Then why would he tell us to bring no armor? There must be riding practice. Since we beat Shooter, we haven't been in a decent battle. Although he could have picked a better day. He never came back yesterday. It must have been a big shock to Griffith, after all. Stupid. Something like that wouldn't bother Griffith. Still, for Griffith to be late. Enemy attack! Oh shit. I should have known. A common birth is not something you can change. After I have favored you, this is how you pay me back? It's over. For you and your comrades, it's all over. I see now. I always thought it was strange. Political marriages are the way of the world, especially during wartime. But for some reason, there was never talk about Princess Charlotte getting married. What are you trying to say? You lust for her, don't you? For your own daughter. Or perhaps you are waiting for her to lust for you. Quiet! I see you are something. You've endured all this without a single cry. I am very impressed. What is that? I like it. Give it to me. Oh, what a waste. I dropped it. So he lost his, what do they call that? The egg of the king? Interesting. But yeah, so this is gonna now, we're getting to the point where things are gonna change big time. Lots of things are now set in motion because of him sleeping with the king's daughter. The country's hero, savior, was labeled a criminal. The White Hawk has fallen. I'd forgotten this sense of unease unless my sword is right next to me. Maybe I'm once again trying to throw away something irreplaceable that I'll never have again. To begin with, I got this idea from hearing Griffith's words. So, can I even say I've set out by my own will? Where? So the gears have indeed begun turning. You, struggler, take heed. Zod? No, it's not. But this weird, unreal feeling. 1 year hence shall be the time of the eclipse. You and your friends, those yet unseen of the fleshless flesh. And that unkingly half of yours shall all be gathered then at that place. A torrent of madness, a tempest of death for which the human body could never atone, shall sweep over you. But take heed, struggler. You were born from a corpse, have begun your life from death in the mud. You're closer than death than anyone, thus you excel at escaping it. Struggle, contend, wriggle, that alone is the sword of one who confronts death. Never forget this. Who the hell are you? How do you know about me? In the abyss of despair, only he who stands up with a broken sword in hand, perhaps. Wait, it's gone. A dream? A skeletal knight? Guts has a new outfit to wear. Hey. Alright. Heavily armored warhouse has been added to your warhorse stable. Alright. Sure, we'll take all those things. All right, let's see what's going to happen next. All right, we're back at... Oh, this is cool. I like how the selection screens change. The assailant, Guts leaves the Band of the Hawk and begins his lone journey. One day, he is ambushed by a band of thieves. No way he is going to let them take anything of his. As always, Guts takes a stance, wielding his great sword. Okay, so info... No behelit. Alright, let's just jump into it. And only Guts can be selected, so that's what we're gonna do. We can take outfits. It can increase... Wait, what? What did I just hit there? Oh, we can level up. For a cost. Really? Oh, we're already at the right level. Oh, you can pay to just level up in case you're not at the right level, I guess. Outfits. Outfits gonna be changes... Alright. Fine. So it looks like if we were under-leveled, we could just pay to have our level be increased. I guess that's what that's trying to say. All right, all enemies are defeated. No terms of... Oh my god, that's a lot of enemies. All right, army info. That's allies. Wait. Okay. Player info. That's just me. And that's it. All right, begin battle. No fooling around, let's just do it. Alright, he's dead. Like the spinning attack, that's probably the best thing for all these. Oh, there's a lieutenant there. We'll stab him, crush everybody. Spinning attack, gets all of them. Let's go to this other base lieutenant. And we're gonna. Take out all of these guys. Base captured. Come here. Get out of here. Let's head up. I wish we could lock onto even the small guys, but we can't. All right, we gotta head out this way. I guess we're just. I guess we don't really need to do big combos against these guys. Just hack and slash through them all. I guess we want to take out these base lieutenants. Let's go to the next base lieutenant. Oh shit! Wrong button. I meant to hit the dash button, but this is fine. God, just sliced them in half. Let's get this guy here. Push him. Alright, here we go. You know, I forgot how to lock onto these guys. Tear you like that. Alright, where are they? Alright, defeat the thief leader. Where did he go? He caught our horse there. Slice you. Oh, we're going the wrong way. Slice you out of pieces. Alright, mission cleared. I guess. No reason why we don't want to take that. Oh, we can't go through there. Boss appeared with comrades. Alright, the best way to defeat them though is to kill the minions, get our meter up. Took me a minute to remember how to lock onto these guys. Alright, Vitale Fool. Alright, let's head out this way. I guess take out this lieutenant here as well. Still alive? Alright, where do we need to go? Heading the wrong way. There we go. Let's get our meter back up. Alright. Oops. It's not what I meant to do, but that's fine. Yeah. He's trying to get away. I'm trying to build up my meter here. Here we go. Oh, did I aim the wrong way? Or not? I always think that I aim the wrong way and I end up smashing them right in the face. Alright, boss is successfully defeated and they are running away. Victorious battle! Alright, is there more story mode after this? Alright, we just got a bunch of stuff. So, man, such a fun game. It's just guilty pleasure. Alright. My sword is all messed up. I should get it repaired. You, are you a swordsman? Something like that. Let me see your sword. I'm Gerdo. I'll take care of it for you.
I'm
Erika.
Nice to meet you.
You can now amalgamate accessories at the shop. What does that mean? Amalgamate, just combine them? Is that what amalgam is, right? Amalgamate, blah, 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 blah. Can't speak words. All right, so we are at this place now, and this seems like a good place to stop, especially since we've gotten to the end of this episode. So guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you soon.